What is up, everybody on YouTube? Welcome back to Two Bros in Gaming HD. We're once again back in Farmzone 2019 this Monday evening right here. And as you can see on the screen right now, we're basically looking into a brand new mod, and it is the trailers that is on the back of this beautiful truck right here, because the trailers right here is brand new to the game. And it is actually a random Linter Air trailer. And what this trailer does is that you have like the front and then you have the back. As you can see right here, it links up on this axle right here, which is kind of special. And it actually makes this load pull over 100 tons of crops. And that is a lot of crops this beast can actually pull. And what you guys didn't know is that, it is really cool, because this one, the front right here, do actually have 45,000 liters of crops in it. This one has 62,000 of crops in it. So that is more than 100 tons of crops, which is kind of insane. You can also see, so this is a road train. I would call this a road train right here. These are the trains that you often see in Australia, down at the prairie, out on the fields and stuff like that, because these are some heavy duty trains right here. Also, we do have these two trailers. Those are also available right now. And one of these right here actually haul more than 80 tons, I think. The one actually hauls 72,000 liters, and the other one is 67,000 liters or 67 tons. So you can see they can actually haul a lot of this. So the one right here is three axles, and you can see the axles is not together. They're actually lined up like with a distance between them, so that's kind of special actually. The one right here has four axles, like three on the back and one in the middle, and then it just simply goes. These right here has no one in the front, but it has like three on the back, and the two of these actually links together with the back of the trailer, and then we have three more on the back of that. So let's go ahead. This truck right here is optimized to 650 horses, so it should be able to go ahead and pull the load right here. And you can also hear the sound of this truck. I mean, like, this is probably my most wanted truck in the game of Farm Simulator. This truck is like simply just beast mode. It's just simply beast mode. Like, you can see a big smoke coming out. Now I've got the lights on. You can actually see how fast I am driving. I'm actually driving that speed with a full trailer, or like a big hauler like this, and it just simply goes. It just simply goes. It is really cool, this setup. Okay, that was probably a little too fast. I really like the sound of the truck on this one right here. The sound on this is just exceptional. Like, really, it's really just exceptional. And you see, it instantly takes over the car right there. Just gonna go between, well, on the side of him, just going full travel. I'm back at the parking lot again. It is really cool, this truck setup right here. It's really cool. Let's go ahead and see if we can take one of the other ones on it. So this is like the big trailer that I'm holding right now. It is also really cool. As you can see, let's go ahead and see if we can head in here. Oh, just simply full throttle on the beast right here, guys. And I got the all-terrain wheels on, so it should actually be able to go. I mean, like, this is the most powerful truck that I've ever seen. And here we have the how to make Bayless efficiency. Stuff thing. Let's go ahead and hit it. Oh jeez. I actually made it, and the trailer kind of like made it too. So we like both made it. And I guess we made it. Some pretty exhausting jumps right there. Hit that pretty hard. Hit that pretty hard, dude. So I guess that's actually going to be it. I don't even have the trailers on, which this video should actually be about. So I'm about to end the video right here, guys. Thanks for watching and thanks for coming through on it. I just simply love this truck right here. It's so cool. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for coming through. We're going to see you guys in the next one, as always. It is a pleasure to deliver these videos for you. We're going to see you. Bye, guys. Bye.